mighty antennas. There must be something that has been keeping people from finding a way inside the hand of fallen Adir for so long. All the tales of people who have been in this chamber have something in common. They were shocked by something.